This is new tonight. A man is under arrest in Sutter County, accused of trading sex for meth with an underage girl. Authorities arrested 64-year-old David Hill of Marysville. A CHP officer spotted Hill with a young girl outside a gas station in Yuba City. The officer thought it looked suspicious and called the sheriff's department. Investigators say the girl told deputies Hill gave her methamphetamine in exchange for sex. Hill was arrested on numerous charges, including sex with a minor 14 years or younger.